Church. Welcome to Dayspring. I'm Pastor Jerry. We're going to begin giving thanks to the Lord, for His love endures forever. Let's all join our voices together and sing to His praise.
Give thanks to the Lord, our God and King. His love endures forever. For He is good, He is above all things. His love endures forever.
You know, there are things that our mortal, finite minds just cannot grasp. Things like a God whose love never ends. And a God who created millions and billions of stars. And yet, the God who will take residence in our lives if we invite Him in. As we sing, I want us to just focus on His greatness, and let's worship our God, who is the Lord of heaven and earth.
Lord of all creation, of water, earth, and sky, the heavens are Your tabernacle. Glory to the Lord on high. God of wonders beyond our galaxy. You are holy, holy. The universe declares Your majesty. Lord of heaven and earth,
Good morning. Ezekiel 33:11 says, "As surely as I live, says the Sovereign Lord, I take no pleasure in the death of wicked people. I only want them to turn from their wicked ways so they can live. Turn, turn from your wickedness, O people of Israel. Why should you die?" Let us pray. Father, we thank you for today. We thank you for being holy, being the Lord of heaven and earth. You are a good God, and you love us, and you truly desire for us to turn from our ways. And Lord, I pray for our hearts to be open, that if there is anything holding us back, whether it's an argument with a spouse or our kids, whether it's something going on at work, Lord, I just pray that we just put that at your feet, that we look to you to be filled, and then we take that and go and show others. Allow for us to spill the goodness that you have put in our life to other people. Father, I pray for our hearts to hear the words that Pastor Chuck is going to bring, that it brings life from death. Father, you are a good and gracious God, and you desire for us to turn to you and allow for us to have that moment today. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Why don't you be seated as we continue to worship our Lord Jesus Christ. My Jesus, I love you. I know thou art mine. For thee all the follies of sin I resign. You fail.